successful. I deserve everything that I have. I am kind, I am happy, and everyone knows my name. I'm the baddest bitch. I tell myself that every day. So I met this really pretty girl. She's always jogging every morning, and we took a picture, but it just made me realize that people out there are like prettier than me, and I have to just kind of learn to accept it, you know? But other than that, I'm just absorbing some morning sun, sweetie. Put a finger down if 1 hour ago you found out that you were going to LA because you have a really big job opportunity that you can't really turn down because it's a really big job opportunity. So you're on your way to the airport right now because of a really big job opportunity that you couldn't pass up. Oh, and this is my outfit. With a mask, of course. This is gonna be me, bitch. What the fuck? Wait, hold on. I'm coming. What are you getting?
I'm getting water.
Okay, can you get me one too?
Yeah.
Action. Oh my gosh. Excuse me, sir. Where is gate 30? Over there? Okay. Let me just walk over there. Are you sure it's over there? Are you sure it's not there? I'm lost. I can't find gate 30. It's right here. Good motherfucking morning, bitch. Good morning, y'all. It's 7 a.m. here in LA, which means it's, I think it's like 4 back home, but we have to go to work in a couple hours. We have to go on set at 9, and so I think I'm gonna work out for a little bit. I'm fucking dead as fuck, but I did actually get some sleep, so, you know, what doesn't kill you make you motherfucking stronger. So let me show you my view, because, girl, she's giving me very much pollution. Hey guys, day one of motherfucking filming is done. This was my makeup today. You know me, bitch. Thank you for everyone that wished me good luck on a set today, bitch. You already know damn well I fucking killed that shit. I fucking murdered that shit. Okay. Sorry. Someone's staring at me. Back at the baddest residency. It's a working title. I don't know if I'm gonna keep calling it baddest residency, but what should I name my apartment? Oh my god. I had a early call time today, and honestly, the beginning part of my day, I know you don't care, but honestly, I just need someone to talk to. The beginning part of my day was, like, cute, and I was like, oh my god, I could do this. And then midday, the fucking time difference hit me, and I was like, bitch, I want to take a nap. I'm going to take a nap right here. But I need to catch that bread, so I didn't. And then, yeah, bitch, I'm fucking sleepy as fuck, but bitch, my brain is wired from all the motherfucking Red Bulls I was drinking. I am so goddamn beautiful. What the fuck? Anyways, I had such a cute outfit today, and I was low-key pressed because no one really saw it, and I walked on set, and, like, no one really saw me. But I took such great pictures. I'm going to upload them tomorrow because I want to do a video with it, you know what I mean? And I have to edit the video, but you guys will see it, and you guys will gag because, bitch, my... Bitch, I knocked the fuck out last night. I got so much sleep, bitch. You see this eye bag? What eye bag? The fuck? She got energy today. So thank fucking God, bitch, because I needed that sleep. Yeah, my outfit today is really not that cute, so it's not even worth looking at. But I will still post yesterday's outfit because, bitch, I'm not putting that shit to waste. So please, enjoy yesterday's outfit. I will be posting it right now, so. Yeah. Ew, I'm Hi guys, I'm back home now. How are you? It's my fucking neighbors. They're fucking or they're fighting, bitch. But I don't know. It's ruining my high. I mean, my high on life. But for real, like, when I sing or, like, when y'all be singing, I look like Bella Hadid. Like, you know, I actually believe it, right? Like, I hope you don't think that when you compliment me, I take it as a joke. Because, bitch, I take it seriously. So if you can sing, I can sing. Period. And if you say I look like Bella Hadid, then bitch, I do. I see it. In all seriousness though, like, you know when they say don't bite the hand that feeds you? Well, bitch, I'ma bite. Cause Instagram and this motherfucking algorithm. Y'all need to fix this shit, Instagram. Bitch, you know I barely say anything, but Instagram, fucking fix this shit. I'm over this. I'm over it. I really am. Stop this algorithm shit, please, like, bitch. Okay, so a lot of people, which is no one, have been asking me what I got on, so let me show you. Fine, let me just show you. Like I said, I'm wearing all black this week because I feel dead when I'm in LA, and you know, I just have to play, why the f*** is my fucking, I just have to pay homage to my dead body when I'm in LA. I don't even want to be here. Why am I here? I want to go home, back to Hawaii. What? Oh, what? What am I gonna wear if I got cold? Bitch, I only brought one fucking blazer with me. I have no fucking choice. But I only have this. Yeah, I hate it here. I hate it here. Today's my last day. Thank fucking God, bitch. Today's my last working day. I'm going home tomorrow. Like, get me the fuck out of here. Bitch, I miss, like, longboarding in the morning. I miss my fucking plants. I miss my cat, my dog, my tortoise. I hate it here. I fucking even miss jump roping, bitch. Like, what the fuck? I'm going home. Hey. Yeah, she's home now. I mean, what can I say? What can I motherfucking say? She's home. I'm happy to be home. I'm so happy to be home, you guys. Honestly, I was thinking on my flight today. I was like, why do I hate LA so much? And I came to a realization that I honestly don't feel like I hate LA. I feel like I just love home. Like, I just love Hawaii so much that I really could not see myself anywhere else. You know what I mean? So, yeah. Look how cute it is outside. Pollution? Who? Never?